Hello, I'm Urmas, but you can call me Urmas. You might know me from some of my animation uploads in the last 20 years. That's a lot of time. Some even got quite a bit of attention, which I obviously craved to survive. Okay, there was this one time I got embarrassed by Graham Norton.
Yeah, that one.
On live TV, and I didn't even know who he was, but that's a story for another time. My issue? Even though I really love making these, I'm not really what you would call consistent. My last upload was like 4 years ago. Anyway, what I want is to actually finish some of these projects. I've got like 12 in different stages of completion. I still have an unfinished animation celebrating my 25th birthday and the wonderful quarter life crisis that hit me straight after. I'm 30 now, by the way. Thing is, creating animations is a long process. Creating stop motion animation one frame at a time is torture, unless you're into that. But somehow 10-year-old me was able to do it. I wasn't obsessing over every single detail to make sure that it's all perfect. I just had fun. So what I'm attempting now is both impossible and necessary. One animation every single day, all throughout October. Let's call it Bricktober. Yeah, I don't love the name, but sue me. Don't sue me. I can't afford it. What's integral to all of this succeeding are constraints. That means no facial animations, no massive sets, visual effects, and nothing above 20 seconds. The prompts will come from this website that I just looked up. It'll give me 3 words, of which I will use at least 2, 31 days, 31 different stop motion animations. I'm gonna go crazy. This will definitely be a race against the clock, but so is living. Will this be educational for me? Probably. Will it be entertaining for you? Possibly. I guess we'll just have to wait and see.